On the ice, representing Japan, Mitsuki SUMOTO.
Mitsuki, 16 years old, coached by Yoshinari Onishi, born in Izumi City, 73.18, personal best in the short program, earning that in Zagreb. This is his third Junior Grand Prix season. Skating here at home, pressure's on. Skating his short program, just Singing in the Rain by Herb Brown. Well, what a great job by Mitsuki here in Nagoya. Hometown fans on their feet. That was a clean performance. Solid, tight all the way through, no question. Good choice of music. Nice and light. He was fourth place in the short program in Riga. Came back in a great free program to win that event. This is a much stronger short program here tonight. Shows good emotion right at the very end when he's happy. I'd like to see that emotion carry through that performance because he's certainly solid in all the technical elements. We'll take a look at some of those coming up. This young man, there's a little bit of facial expression there. That's good. Here's the triple axel. Watch how quickly he gets into the rotation, nice and tight, right away. There he is, straight, fast, in the air, solid on the landing. Nice edge work here up into the triple lutz. Again, those arms are just in so quickly, not leaving anything to chance. Here's the combination, triple flip, tight with the arms right away, fast rotation, reloads, back up into the triple toe loop, and a little fist pump there. He was pleased with clean jumping passes. Now, some of the spins, level two on the change camel spin, level three on the combination spin, some room for some improvement, some gaining some points in that area. But what a solid all-over, or full program here tonight in the short, Nagoya at home. Happy coach, happy skater, happy fans.
The score, please.
Short program score for Mitsuki. The season's best, 77.10. This young man currently in first place.
The score for Mitsuki SUMOTO is 77.10, his season's best score. He is currently in first place.